I am Pluto. Never forget. Okay.
Not so groovy.
Okay, so I'm using my Boutique eyeshadow blending brush to blend out the first crease color or the base color. And then secondly, because my eye is done and that, I'm going to be applying lashes today, and I'm going to do it on camera for you guys. I'm using the number 7 lashes from MAC Cosmetics, which is my favorite lashes to use. And before I do that, I just want to make sure that the glue off of my lashes were off, but these are brand new lashes, so there's no sort of thing like that. And to apply them, I usually like using tweezers, so it's going to make the application super easy. And for glue, because MAC Lashes does not have any glue that comes with them, I'm using the dual fiber glue from MAC Cosmetics as well. I got this from MAC, and this is really nice because this glue allows you to reuse your lashes from time to time. So I can apply my lashes up to 11 times using this glue. Because it has an elasticity, when it dries, it allows the lashes to be reused, okay? And because I don't have anything to apply it on, and obviously I can't apply the glue directly onto the lashes, I'm going to use my container to apply the glue, right? So I'm just going to place it on top of the thing like this. It doesn't have to be a lot of glue. I'm just going to use a little bit of the glue because I'm doing this for you guys, and then I'm going to remove it after. Right? Okay. And just for safety purposes, I like to bend my lash container like this so I don't bend my lashes when I take them off. So it actually is easier. So you will see with the number 7 lashes, they have a length. Okay, let me do this. With the number 7 lashes, you have the shorter side, which is obviously for the inner or for the insides of your eye, and obviously the more elongated side, which will obviously be for the outer areas of the eye. So that's how you would want to apply them, and obviously this is how it's placed, right? I'm going to take my tweezers and I'm going to grab onto my lashes. Just make sure when you remove the lashes from the container, you want to take them from the band over here and not the lash itself, just to prevent from bending your lash. Excuse me.
I'll be proud, you know, you know. Baby girl, you wanna take her home.
say now. Quit on the world, cause it ain't going your way now. Quit on yourself, cause you can't figure your way out. Normal girl, how do you be?
So now I'm gonna do a little bit of a liner, but I'm not gonna do like a defined wing line. It's just something to give my eye a little bit of definition. In doing that, I'm loving the new Roller Wheel MAC liner.
You swim as well as you fly.
And then lastly, to give you a glossy eyelid, I'm going to be using the lip gloss from MAC Cosmetics. This gloss can be really tacky, so be careful of how you use it on your eyes. And also, because this is going to be like a really quick glossy eye, it shouldn't give me problems. So I'm gonna take it by my finger, by my ring finger, and as little as possible. You can obviously use a much softer gloss or eye gloss if they are out there that you can find. It's really amazing for that, but I'm gonna stick to this one because this is all I have for now. Okay,
so you softened up, and you've been checking penis talking just to get to me, love. I wanna be a golden goose. I wanna shave my legs for you. I wanna take all of my head down and let you lay in it. Spread all of my limbs out and let you lay in it.
Second part of our artistry look today, we're gonna do my lip. And in doing my lip, I'm using two products from MAC Cosmetics. Number one is the chestnut pencil, which is super finished. Number two is the Chocolatey's retro matte lipstick from MAC Cosmetics. So these two are gonna give me like a really nice deep brown effect that I'm looking for. So straightforward, I'm still gonna go in with the lip liner.
Among feathers, you're broken by the waves among the sea. They hope that you die, they hope that you wash away, but you swim as well as you fly. Pretty little bird, pretty little bird, you've hit the window. Softened up, and you've been checking penis talking just to get to me, love. I wanna be a golden goose. I wanna shave my legs for you.
And then finally, I'm gonna do faux freckles. And with that, I'm using the spiked eyebrow pencil. And then I'm gonna just shave it a little bit so that it gives me like that defined look. And then I'm just gonna place a little weird dot on my face. And with this, you need a really thin brush. I mean, a really thin pencil. Fuck all that crying, you pray for this shit, but my wings don't spread like they used to. But I wanna fly in you.
I'm so groovy, I got power. I'm so groovy, I got power. That's your bitch, I just bought her. Oh, that's your bitch, I just bought her. Perks and Miley, Flying chain, I just fucked the face, I don't know her name, Tom Brady, Tony Snow, I just backed those your hoes. Going crazy at the drugs, I just suicide my dog. Candy yams in the park, man.